それは先はそれなんですね。
そうすると、
what you have.
treated as an employee, because as a teacher, once you are choosing the profession of teacher, this means you are choosing a different thing, very noble profession. And for this, to maintain this nobility, we have to work a lot. Because in another organization, bank and in any other organization, there is a fixed timetable, only 9 to 5. Or for a teacher also, the time period, duration of time period is 6 hours 30 minutes, 6 hours 10 minutes, like that. But apart from that, whatever you are doing, nobody is going to see and nobody is going to tell you. But that is the main thing that we will have to do. That is the three things right now: learn, unlearn, and relearn. And that is the punchline of NEP 2020 also. You must keep on reading all the documents of CBSE, NCERT, and because I have just gone through some of the copies, although I can understand the way, because children are not service book.
Yes, sir.
आप देखे हैं आपका सर्विस बुक. You have to cogitate that how I could make my class better. How could I make my students' life better? Teaching better.
हर फैकल्टी का मतलब सर्विस बुक
आपका जो काम इसमें होगा
बच्चों से रिलेटेड. देखिए, लड़की के साथ ही प्रॉब्लम होता है, ऐसे नहीं है,
लड़कों के साथ ही प्रॉब्लम होता है.